Well, people are going to find out who is not being high. An artist. Okay. Alright, so Nobby High is an artist, and you were talking about releasing your EP. What's the title of your EP? People want to find out to see what the EP is all about, so I would mention it, but they would probably want it coming up from your self, seeing that they get to follow, they're following your music, and you're taking inspired them, so they would want it to come from you.
Yeah.
Oh, a mixtape. Oh, gosh. Okay. Yeah, so EP, it's a mixtape.
Okay.
Initially began as an EP 2 years ago. Uh-huh. Yeah, this is like part two.
The patience, bro, 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Okay.
I dropped it as an EP 3 years ago with six songs. Yeah. And I grew it 3 years later, Drake, and then second part.
Okay. All right. So what has been your challenge? The music industry, or what has been your challenge in the music industry? Okay, like would you make it probably maybe two or maybe one challenge of the dominant one? So when you're doing these songs, is that second all that. Alright. So what should people expect from Lovely Times? Okay. All right. So, any last words? Like, any last words to people who follow your music and would want to hear from you? Any words from them for them?
Still growing right now, so y'all can follow me on my social media pages at Nobby High ZM.
Okay.
All right. So.
Nobby High ZM.
Okay. All right. So that was Nobby High for you. Okay, alright, I think it's good since we're supposed to sign out like now. Mwaba, love to say bye bye. Thought I was down, you see I relapsed. But I'm up in the trees, spin that lean dry. Feeling like my heart is on ice. But I really ain't afraid of love, I really ain't afraid of love. Nah, bad romance I had, good girls I lost. Every single L, new lesson.